Teofimo Lopez, the boxing sensation, has a chance at greatness this weekend. He was undisputed at 135. He was on top of the world. Came into the ring with a life-threatening condition, which fighters should not do. If you're really injured, do not fight. It's not worth it. You'll get no discounts from the fans. Nobody wants to hear it. You stepped in the ring to fight. It is what it is. So he fought Kambosos. One judge had it his way. He dropped Kambosos. Kambosos won the titles. Teofimo came back, moved up a weight, and now fights at 140. And he's fighting Josh Taylor this weekend at the theater at the Madison Square Garden. And Teofimo, this is his chance. This is his moment. So he's been doing interviews, talking about the fight, but he's also talking about Gervonta Tank Davis, the king of the 135 division, the number one, if not number two, pound-for-pound fighter on the planet, Tank. And Teofimo says the following. Tank has been catered more than I've been and pampered more than I've been ever been. And he showed me that he doesn't really quite believe in himself. So that's what Teofimo Lopez says about Gervonta Davis. Leonard Ellerbe, who promoted Gervonta Davis for most of his pro career, says the following. Exactly why he's where he is. Fighting in the theater at MSG, making a tiny fraction of what Tank was making a couple years ago. Meanwhile, Tank is still selling out arenas and making tens of millions. He's not nowhere Tank's level. LOL. So, let's see what happens this weekend. Josh Taylor, Teofimo Lopez. I think Teofimo pulls it off. Not easy, but I think he wins. Josh Taylor is very crafty, very smart. I'm not going to say dirty because he's effective. Dirty is when you get caught. So, he knows how to fight. He's a winner. And former Olympian. And Josh Taylor beat Jose Ramirez. So, I mean, Jose is one of the best in the world. So, let's see what happens. Of course, Gervonta Davis, a lot of big fights for him. Does Tank fight Loma? Does he fight Haney? Does he fight Pitbull in a rematch? Does he fight anyone at 140? Does he fight Regis? Does he fight Rowley again? Does he fight Ryan in a rematch at 140? Lots and lots of options for Gervonta Tank Davis. Does he fight Linares? Linares has been making a lot of noise lately. So we'll keep you guys posted. But right now, Teofimo Lopez comments on Gervonta and Leonard Ellerbe responds to him. We'll keep you guys posted on everything else. But this weekend, Teofimo Lopez is fighting Josh Taylor. Ellie Sekbeck reporting.
Ellie Sekbeck reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbeck reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbeck reporting.